spite of the modest progress made, Nigeria is not yet ready for full opening of the economy, and tough decisions have to be taken for the good of the greater majority. Any relaxation would only portend grave danger for our populace. Advisedly, the current phase of eased restriction will be maintained for another 2 weeks, during which stricter enforcement and persuasion measures will be